Things you think are illegal that are actually totally legal. Number one, driving with your interior light on. Dads hate it, but it's totally legal.
Oh, you had your interior light on.
Number two, flipping off a cop. So what, it's not illegal.
Then I guess it was your taillight. But it's not a very smart thing to do.
Number three, witnessing a violent act and doing nothing about it.
Help!
Unless there's a specific Good Samaritan law in place, it's not a crime to be selfish. Sorry, Lawbymike, this one is all on you.
Ow!